Why did Elon Musk buy Twitter for $46 billion when he could have just got it from the App Store for free?